Hi, folks. My name is Sergey Lemberg. I run the website StopCollector.com and the law firm of Lemberg & Associates. I want to talk to you today about the five ways to vacate a default judgment. Now, the FTC has found that 9 out of 10 consumers don't show up to court when they're sued for their debts. That means there's millions of default judgments out there. And of course, there are 50 states, so the rules vary state by state as to how a debt collector can go about obtaining a default judgment, what the rules are for vacating it, how long you have. But I'll give you some general pointers that may or may not work, but I'll give you some global sort of suggestions of things to think about at least that may have an effect in your jurisdiction. So the first thing is service of process. If you didn't receive the paperwork for the lawsuit, the summons and complaint, you may be able to vacate a judgment. A service of process is a constitutional requirement. If the debt collector can't show that you were served, you may be able to vacate the judgment. Number two, you may have a good excuse for not showing up. Maybe you got service of the complaint too late, too close to the court hearing. Maybe there was some excuse when you weren't able to show up, suppose you were at work or something like that. That sort of thing could work in some states. Number three, the debt is past the statute of limitations. If a debt collector sued you on the debt that's past the statute of limitations, a debt that's not valid, even if they got a judgment, frequently that judgment could be vacated because it wasn't valid to begin with. Four, you may be able to vacate a judgment if you can show that you don't owe the money. Sometimes debt collectors will obtain a default judgment, you don't show up, then you realize, gee whiz, I paid this money 5 years ago. Well, in some states and some places, that may be a valid reason to vacate a default judgment. Finally, default judgments in some places may be simply opened on request. Now, there are very few of those places, but sometimes you may be able to open the judgment just because you ask to do it, because the law presumes that a decision on the merits is better than a decision on a default. So keep these five reasons in mind. If a default judgment was obtained against you and you suspect the law was broken, give us a call, see if we can help you.